Hi, I need to replace my doorknobs in my bedroom. I have a lock which doesn't work anymore, and I need a new lock. So I bought doorknobs. I think it's the same brand, or at least they look similar. I've never done this before, so we will try together. I don't think it should be hard. But we'll see. And there is nothing you cannot do if you try. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's see what's happening here. Okay, we just remove it. I think we will replace the whole thing. We will not leave anything in there. Okay. Oh, I see. We need. Okay, it's a different shape, I guess. Okay, this is a lock. Let's try the key first before installing it. Okay, this part goes this way. Oh, it appears I need to unscrew these bolts. These bolts are already inside. Okay, this is first time I'm doing this. Okay, and now we put it together. So this goes this side. And they're supposed to okay, and here is another one. Here is another one. Okay, here's the key. Okay, if I lock it. Okay. Opens. But the problem is it doesn't fit perfectly, so I guess I need to add another screw in here so I can close it. Okay, I'll need to find another screwdriver and screw this in. Maybe I'll try this screwdriver. No, I guess I will need an electric one. Okay, this is another task. Oh, I guess I don't need an electric one. This is fine. Okay, it works. The key. Okay, it works. How do I lock it from inside? The only problem, I think I need to remove it again and make a bigger hole in here because it doesn't fit properly. So I will have to do it again. Make a bigger hole and put it back. Okay, I'll show you what will happen at the end. We're learning together, which is fine.